Salut le maman de Grâce Beauté. Welcome back to my channel, Grâce Beauté. Deuxième étape, la vie, il y a Eloubou, il y a le Poko, il y a l'Elo. Bon week-end, d'abord, on a bal au nio, surtout balandaka Grâce Beauté, chaîne y a Grâce Beauté. Vraiment, ce que j'aime bien, c'est que y a cocktail la Grâce Beauté. Abonnez-vous massivement chez Grâce Beauté. Vous cliquez place au moins dans la couleur rouge. Abonnez, tourne en anglais, subscribe. So, hello guys, please subscribe to my channel Grâce Beauté. If it's your first time, please go below my video. You'll see where it says subscribe, hit. And do not forget to leave us some comments and share our video. Now, number one, this is the hot water I already put in my chicken. When you're preparing or seasoning your chicken, number one, you have to clean it. Like I said, my hand is washed, it's already washed. So I took all the skin from my chicken. Why? Because like I said in my first video, that the skin, it gives sickness. If you want to have a good health, you have to have patience to cook your food so you can have a better, a good health. Now, so ba mama ya Grâce Beauté na ndenge na ezosko expliqué na video elle bosune na expliquer ki ke non pourquoi na longoli ba poso na soso na biso na Afrique to bane komono zola ba soso vite poso na ngweza ka kitoko me soso ndenga tambola kana mabila zolo kota biloko na na se ozomo na ke biloko na zobuma na kata nzoto na e to ebi ndenge soso esale makate me pona kubomba nzoto na oza toujours na na nzoto kitoko il faut toujours kolongola poso ya soso. Et pour que l'on ait ma foute, en Afrique, il y a des gens qui ont ma foute, ils ont fait 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 ma foute. Donc, il y a un moment où Grâce Beauté a zola qui sa, n'y a pas ça. Dans l'objet que Grâce Beauté a zali meilleur, n'a blon soto, n'a pe nazo ko apprendre, nazo ko pe ko l'accepte, ba oyo pe ba ebite. Donc, etapa li boso na biso, na chaki maya moto, na sokol so ko sali ango, il faut toujours ko sokol ango na maya moto. Always wash your chicken with hot water. Why? Because where it came from, you don't know. It's conceived in the plastic paper, in the plastic and frozen. So those ice, you know, it's been in the fridge for long. So when it comes home, you have to prepare to wash it very well with the hot water, so you will take all the blood away. That was the first step. Second step, what I'm going to do, this is hot. You see, as you can see, this is the hot. You see how my water is looks a little bit red. Umonde mai ya soso nangiza impi rouge. Pourquoi makila is long way tika na katia mai. Donc nazosa tamo nazosa nazoso kola. Tamo nzola kisa nazoso kola nazoso changu directement awa. Parce que nazoso kola ngo. Bomonde nazo sokolango. Bomonde nge mai nange sali rouge. Pourquoi sali rouge nge na expliqué? So, guys, you see how why my water, the chicken water looks red? Why? Because all the blood stay in the pot. So I'm going to dump it. I'm going to dump it. Rinse my pot because I'm going to use this to seasoning my chicken. Now I'm going to put the chicken back. Okay. Now here in my blender, I showed you earlier in the first video that I blend my ginger, my tomato, everything it's in here. So ba mama ana kata wana niki by seasonment on la sekino na première. Na première vidéo, ils allaient tomate, mbuma, litungulu, poivron, tangawisi, et puis ail. Donc, il y a un azo sur pangoumios. quand vous avez biloko ya feti, il faut toujours que vous avez vraiment patient parce que vous avez besoin la client parce que toujours na nini yango na lobby grâce beauté vraiment azana pour na bino o ezali biloko ya ya feti tous avec au saisonner vraiment yango toujours la saisonner ba saison na pe biloko. OK. Now étape à mis ça tout, tu reçois, oh yo, tu reçois pas la tête. Yango et puis ça vraiment soso qui toque surtout tant aux kalinga, surtout pour la soso kotumba, tout soso kokalinga. Après avoir kocha oh yo, tu reçois citron na biso, tu reçois cha. Now I'm going to pour the lemon juice. Le col les alliés a fait, il faut que la quantité net, il y a déjà quantité ni nazo chapo na zamu lambi. Donc ce que zamba la liboso, ozo yé kola kolamba, o koko zo ko utiliser ba nini ya ba mesure pour na ko utiliser. So if it's your first time cooking, you learning how to cook, you see me, I'm putting the lemon juice because I already know the measurement. So if you're learning how to cook, use the measurements kit to measure your stuff so you can put it in your kitchen in your chicken. I'm sorry. So this is the reason why I said when you preparing your chicken you have to put some lime, you know, cut your chicken so all the seasoning will go inside the meat now on top of the skin, but go inside. Yango mwe ba na pourquoi nazo baba mama soso il faut que tchango toujours mindelo pour na nini parce que tant ozo saison ngo olingi et puis tant tazo lia soso azo ka gou ya musuni pe na kati. Donc, ask to sali boye. Na kozwa tikoyo moi vinaigre na biso. So this is vinegar. Not too much. You just want it a little bit. This is my Maggi, my chicken Maggi. You see? It's also for chicken. This is my nutmeg, or is that muscad? Toko rapé ango. Okay. Bon. Ask aussi to Sally Boy. Dans vos autres sa soso, que vous sentez feuille de l'oreille. Torcha. Na point oyo torcha mungwate. At this point, no salt. Because why no salt? Because all the ingredient seasoning I put has salt already. So you're going to test your salt when you begin to boil your chicken. Before you finish, you have to test if your salt needs to be added. Or not. Now, na oba tsa mwa ni nanga pepe sa couleur ya malamu na kati ya soso na ngai. Bon, ma maman étape na biso ya saisonnement estivé. Arasikoyo, tochango na moto tropé sango 45 minutes. Donc tokutani à la prochaine vidéo. O ezalaki juste ko lakisa ndenga ko sesoné soso avant ko sala yango ndenga ko sokola ngo ndenga ko sala ngo. So hello guys, this is the last video. I'll see you guys next time. Why? Today I'm not going to show how to prepare it. It was just to show how to seasoning and how to clean your chicken. Okay, so as you guys can see, this is the party of food I'm preparing. So not because I need time for myself, I just wanted to show a short video of time. So I'll see you guys next time. Please do not forget to subscribe and share the video. I love you all. Have a wonderful weekend. I'll see you next time. So ba mama tokutani à la prochaine vidéo. Mbalasima bo mankete na ko mela biso na ko sala ba commentaire pe ko partager ba vidéo na biso. À la prochaine. Ciao.